This is a message that I do believe that Satis has got to understand. They have it in their power to make it possible for the rhino horn to be sold, and not to do so would, in my opinion, be a fatal move. It could, in fact, ultimately lead to the extinction, and I'm sure that those who are involved in Satis must not want to see the extinction of our rhino. So when it comes to the question as to whether a rhino horn should be sold or not, there is only one answer. It's got to be sold.